Rajnikanth's much-awaited movie Kabali finally hits the silver screens on 22nd of July. And as we covered each and every happenings before and after its release, here we are with the first day box office collection of Rajni starrer. Screened in most of the parts of the countries, the movie gets a tremendous opening worldwide. And as we expected, the Tamil version of the movie has collected more than 12 crores. Whereas the Hindi version of the movie did a fabulous job by earning around 13 crore rupees on its very first day. Kabali collected 4 crores for Telugu version and 2 crore for Malayalam. And if we talk about overseas, then the Rajni craze is equally there, as the movie made 20.74 crores. In short, Kabali collected 50 crores worldwide. And this is the big number for any of the movie released in Tamil language. Well, we expect Rajni's movie to go a long, long way. For more such latest gossips and updates, subscribe to YouTube/Nehri Tamil.